Hello, I'm Alexis Fourlis. I'm working in Vidavo as an R&D project manager. I'm an electrical engineer with background in embedded systems, both hardware and firmware. And the past 3 years, my research interest is on edge computing and how we'll be able to bring down from the cloud complex neural network in order to be able to run on embedded devices. During my expedition to the US in Santa Clara University, we will try to correlate gestures with allergic rhinitic symptoms. In order to do that, we are going to exploit edge computing techniques in order to design and develop neural networks running on a wearable device able to identify gestures and correlate them with allergic rhinitis symptoms and potential outbreak. I think the collaboration with US research institutes is a dream for every European researcher and innovator. It is known that the US institutes are directly connected with the market, and that is fascinating for me. Especially the healthcare industry is thriving to the US, so for me it will be a great opportunity to meet new people, potential partners and investors, and at the same time, working with professionals with high-level expertise in machine learning and edge computing will be a great experience and will solve any potential priority allergies, and especially allergic rhinitis is a worldwide health problem. It can cause sleep impairment, undermine school performance and work productivity, creating and leading to a disproportionate socio-economic burden. The impact of our solution is great for this kind of patients, since we are providing a way in order to establish management in allergic rhinitis. We are able to identify symptoms without asking any input from patients, and that leads to avoiding overestimation of symptoms, and that leads avoiding overtreatment and of course increased medical costs. Therefore, we are providing a clinical decision support system for medical experts in order to identify allergic rhinitis symptoms without asking for any input from allergic rhinitic patients.